This technique is when someone comes here and try to bear hug. So the first thing we have to do is create a space. If I don't create space, they will be able to leave me or attack me. So the first thing we will do is step back. I will put my bottom back and create space. And then we will go with our head back. All this bone here is so strong, so we will hit with this part of the body top on the nose. So I create a space, boom, hit there, and then I try to escape. I can go with elbows over, I can go for the groin, I can step on the foot, but the first thing we will practice is how to create the escape and go for the head.